Lerato Kganyago had an honest night with some of her fans, where she opened up on being pregnant for 4 months this year 2021, but later had a miscarriage. Lerato, who has always looked forward to becoming a mother, said it's her fourth miscarriage. "Yes, I had a miscarriage this year again. Yes, it was my fourth miscarriage. But I'm okay. I was 3 or 4 months pregnant and unfortunately, I lost my baba. This is something that I didn't want to discuss, but since we're having an honest night. Yes, I was pregnant this year," she said. "I was looking forward to this pregnancy and I thought this time around I had made it through because I've been trying so hard for a while. I thought this time around I had made it through because I had been trying so hard for a while." LKG further revealed that she was pregnant the same time with Dinio, who recently welcomed her bundle of joy. "It was so funny because Dinio and I were pregnant at the same time. And this is when we were still doing the bridge, so we were so excited that we were pregnant at the same time because she was just a few weeks ahead of me and I was like, OMG, we're probably going to give birth at the same time. It was like a great time when I was on the bridge. I remember Naked used to say, YHO, we are dealing with pregnant women. Dinio made it through and I didn't. But I know that everything happens for a reason." Lerato said she was hopeful this time around, but she might be opting for surrogacy, as she's done with the pain.